Granny Mary Cowart lived way out in the country, north of Rome, Georgia. She was a farm girl and played often in the barn with her brothers and sisters. And that was the first time in the barn when she saw my grandfather, Bud Kinsey. He was walking down the road with a guitar on his back. She saw him again a few days later when she was going to the mountain to pick huckleberries, and he was out in a field plowing. So on her way back, she placed a large pile of huckleberries at the end of the row he was plowing, just for him. He later told her those were the best huckleberries ever. They soon were walking to church with each other and liking each other more and more. Next thing you know, they got married at the Methodist parsonage down the street, and they got a farm together and lived happily ever after.